Digby and Doug are helping us rebuild the village.
Whoa, back already?
What?
Aren't you in the mountains?
I'm right here. I haven't been to the mountains.
Now that can't be right.
Well, ran into you and Pino coming here, remember?
That's right. You said that you were headed for Pimento Mountain.
No, I didn't. Come to think of it, Chucky said something weird too. Something about me lying.
Maybe a shape-shifting monster has taken your form.
What?
They can look like anyone they want. But who's doing and why?
I get it. This monster steals my look and steals Shortcake. Then they raise the prices and expect me to pay for it.
And Pino was fooled into going with the shapeshifter. We have to get to Pimento Mountain.
Let's go. Tall mountain.
Pimento Mountain is the tallest mountain around. It can get pretty dangerous, so watch out. The path is tricky. One wrong step and down you go.
I'll be careful. That shapeshifter is slithering around here someplace. And these boots are made for stomping.
Don't forget about Pino.
Of course not. See ya.
Complicated.